types of testing. You're doing the upright and the laid flat in a cob, but the plasters we're doing are similar. We're going to do a lime plaster, a cob, an earth plaster, a cement plaster, and a hemp plaster. Couple more freestanding tests in the parking lots, just lighting unplastered eco brick walls just to see how they behave, because eco bricks have been used in every fashion you can imagine. And what's nice about the testing phase here is that we will be able to provide data to people all over the world to make more rational choices about how they use eco bricks.